So in this problem, we have a 10 meter tall building, and we have a chain hanging off the building that has density of 3 kilograms per meter. And we want to lift this chain to the top of the building, and we want to calculate how much work is required to do that. So at the very beginning, we have a very large length of chain, and so we have a very large mass. So we have 30 kilograms of mass at the very beginning. But as we start lifting up the chain, the mass that we're having to lift is going to decrease as we pull the chain up onto the top of the building. And so here again, we have a changing force, which means that we're going to have to use integration to find the work. So let's imagine that we've already lifted the chain x meters. So we might ask ourselves how much mass remains. Well, let's see, how much chain remains? So if this length is x, then this length will be 10 minus x, total height of 10 minus that x. So we have 10 minus x meters remaining, each having a mass of 3 kilograms, right? So we've got 3 kilograms per meter of mass. So the remaining mass will be 3 times 10 minus x kilograms. From that, we can find the force exerted by this remaining bit of chain. That would be gravity times the mass. And this force is only going to be constant at that moment or over some very, very tiny little move. And so we'll imagine just lifting the chain up some tiny little amount, and the work for that tiny move will be the force over the distance that we lift it, so some little tiny dx. And then the total work in lifting the chain will be the integral, because now we're going to add up all those tiny little moves. So we're going to add up that work for all little moves from the bottom to the top, so integrating from 0 to 10.